Sometimes it seems like the only thing worse than being old is looking old. But while you may dread the arrival of gray hair, it's bound to happen sooner or later. So what does going gray actually mean? Here's a look at what's really happening when your hair goes gray. Why hair goes gray? Your hair hasn't always been the same color that it is now. Hair is white in utero until melanocytes begin to form, which causes hair to take on its natural color. But you know what they say, melanocytes giveth and melanocytes taketh away. According to Miami dermatologist Dr. Jill Weibel, melanocytes continue to introduce melanin into the hair's keratin, giving us the hair color we are born with. As years progress, the enzyme called telomerase slows down the production of melanin, and this causes the hair to become lighter and lighter. When will it happen? Dr. Alan Bauman, board-certified hair restoration physician and hair science expert, says that your genetics, more than your age, tends to determine when your hair will start to turn gray. Similar to hair loss, gray is primarily the result of genetics. You can look to your parents or grandparents for a glimpse of what the future may hold for your locks. Your gender and ethnicity also has a lot to do with when you start to see gray hair. A 2012 study determined that men are likely to go gray earlier, while Dr. Weibel told us that it is normal for Caucasians to begin to get gray hair in their mid-30s, Asians in their late 30s, and African Americans in their mid-40s. Other risk factors. Age and genetics aren't the only things that dictate when you start going gray. There are other factors in your life, both in and out of your control, that can cause it to happen faster. Dr. Bauman told us, for example, many things that detrimentally affect your health are also thought to accelerate the appearance and onset of gray hair. Diet, stress, poor sleep, medications, smoking, etc. can all impact the onset of the appearance of gray hair. And certain medical conditions, including vitamin B12 deficiency, Down syndrome, or thyroid disease, could also play a role. Where will it start? Going gray is a process that typically follows a pattern, appearing first around your temples before slowly moving up and around your scalp. If you're tempted to pluck those gray hairs when they appear, there is some good news. That old wives' tale about two more gray hairs taking its place is just a myth. But before you start yanking your hair out, there is a more serious risk to keep in mind. If you pluck your hair, it's possible the follicle may not grow back at all. Gray or bald, it's your choice. Your other hair. You know you're thinking it, if the hair on your head is starting to gray, what about the hair everywhere else? Good news, just because one turns gray doesn't mean the others are about to follow suit. Hair on the rest of your body, like arms, legs, and everywhere in between, may go gray much later than the hair on your head, or maybe not at all. Thank goodness for small wonders. It doesn't mean you're old. Gray hair may make you look older, but it doesn't necessarily mean you are older. One major study looked for a link between heart disease, something we're more at risk for as we age, and physical signs of aging like graying hair or wrinkles, and found no correlation. That reinforces the saying that you're as old as you feel. Good news, right? Reversible locks. Believe it or not, it may be possible to stop, reverse, or at least slow down the graying of your hair. Dr. Bauman said, some of the best ingredients to counteract the signs of aging hair include caffeine and niacinamide, which are known for their anti-aging properties in the skin. The Chinese herb Fo Tai is purported to have a positive effect on reversing gray hair, but has never been proven scientifically. The best advice I have for men and women looking to reduce the signs of aging on your hair is to focus on building better hair. You can do this by eliminating risk factors like poor diet or other health issues, stress management, add hair vitamins to your regimen, or you can also give your hair a boost with low-level laser therapy, topical prescription minoxidil, or platelet-rich plasma treatments. Or you can just rock your new shade of gray. After all, feeling comfortable with the way you look is the most important thing of all. Thanks for watching. Click the list icon to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Plus, check out all this cool stuff we know you'll love too.